I bet. Good luck, and fool.
Hey, that's when we believe it. That's when we believe it. Believe you won't deceive me.
So this is what my room looked like before. I know it looks crazy. A little disclaimer, I've had my room for like 10 plus years. So for me, like the things were just outdated. Like my bedroom set was just extremely outdated and stuff like that. And I forgot to film like a proper before video of my room. So that's why it looks like, this is why my bed's not made or anything. Cause I started filming it when I was already like clearing stuff out. That's why there's like trash bags and stuff on the floor. But I don't care. Anyway, my room was extremely cluttery. Under my bed was cluttery. As you can see, like my little chest thing that I had in my room, that was like under my bed with the drawers, that was extremely cluttery. My dresser was extremely cluttery. I'm low-key a hoarder, guys. Don't judge me. But yeah, so the things that I wanted to change for my room was my bed, because my bed was broken. So I wanted to get a new bed. I really wanted to change my floor because my floor to me was so outdated. I wanted to paint all my walls white and I wanted to do like a brick wall. I just wanted to do something in this quarantine time. So I decided to redo my room. I hope you guys like this video and maybe it inspires you to transform your room as well.
Thank you. how nice the floor freaking looks. It makes the room look so much bigger. About to put up the brick wall. I look crazy. Look at the floor.
I think we should rule out commitment for now, 'cause we're falling apart.
I just don't like how it's patchy and I couldn't line it up that well, so it came out kind of patchy looking, but it is what it is. I don't care.
Yeah.
guys, so here are the results. I love, love, love my room. It's not done yet. I still have to decorate it and stuff like that. I still have to switch up my dresser. I think I'm going to take the mirror off my dresser just to make like the room like have like a cleaner look. And my favorite part about my room is definitely the floor. I feel like the floor makes it look so much bigger and brighter. I've grown to love my brick wall, even though I didn't like it at first, but I've grown to love it. I like the color scheme that I'm going for in my room, and I can't wait to decorate it. This room only cost me under $400, like about $400 so far, so which is a really good budget. So this is like a great extreme room makeover on a budget. And I think my other favorite part about my room is my large mirror. I always wanted a really big mirror, and I finally got it. And I also finally got the room that I wanted. So invest in your space, guys. It's really important. But yeah, I love my room.